Who knows this song?
We do.
Okay. It starts out kind of country, so forgive me for my accent here. Now, somewhere back in the hallowed halls of St. Jude's Research Hospital, there lived a young radiation oncologist named Tom Merchant, y'all. Then one day he had an idea about sparing ears and eyes. It set him apart from the other guys. Cancer didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he went to town and booked himself a room near the Proton Institute. A merchant, it's true, came here from St. Jude's to find better cures for brain cancer. Tom was concerned how brains getting burned, and he thought that he had the answer. The answer, it seems, involved changing the beam from photons to protons he fancied. He called Jacksonville, and he didn't want Bill. The person he loved was Nancy. A brain tumor man who called himself Dan was in the next room at the Proton. Tommy burst in and grinned in a grin. He said, Dan, boy, let's get this show on. The Proton was hot, and they treated those tots and the kills, and they did so much better. Oh yeah, yeah. Do 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 do. Well, the children came in from St. Jude's to England and proceeded to lie on their tables. Tommy said, cancer, you met your match. We'll kill your tumor, but we won't leave a scratch. And the kids will get better, they'll get better as soon as they are able. Tom Merchant, it's true, came here from St. Jude's to find better treatments for cancer. Cancer checked out, and it left us no doubt that Tom Merchant, he had the answer.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
Go Tommy boy.